Hey guys, I'm Tanya from Forever on Fleur, and today I'm going to show you guys how to do makeup au naturel. And that's just basically makeup that looks like you're not wearing any makeup. So I've done this a bunch of times, and just last week I had a date where I was going hiking, and of course I didn't want to be that girl that's on the hill with like full regalia makeup on, but of course you want to look really pretty, and this is just a way to even out your skin tone and make people wonder like, wow, she's really naturally pretty. Is she wearing anything? I don't know. So basically, the first thing you want to make sure that you do when you're doing this look is use all creams. So powders have a tendency of kind of masking, and when you use all creams, it looks like it's coming from the inside out. So it looks like it's naturally your skin. So the first thing that I'm going to do is use my Makeup Forever Full Cover Concealer and my Revlon Nearly Naked Foundation. So I like to put my concealer and foundation on my hand. It's kind of like you're painting, so I do this. And this is almost finished. So this is what I do. And then I kind of mix them together, so it's a little bit of concealer and a little bit of foundation at the same time. And I start underneath my eyes. Underneath your eyes is usually the place that needs the most work, obviously. So I'm just gonna put a little under here. And under here, I start from like the inside and kind of blend everything out. So start where you need it the most, which is basically under your eyes, and then I have a bunch of little like scars from popping zits. So I like to just dab your foundation concealer mixer on those little parts and then just blend everything out. Obviously, I'm not a makeup artist, so this is just how I do it. It seems to work well for me. Okay, so once your foundation is done and your skin tone is nice and even, the second thing you want to do is your blush. And for blush, I love Benetint from Benefit. It's basically a stain, and again, it's a liquid, so it looks like the flushness is coming from the inside out instead of a powder blush that looks like, oh, you just put blush on. So mine is almost finished because I use it so often. It comes on a paintbrush, and I just paint little circles like this, and I love this color because it's just like that perfect cherry, like flushed look, like, oh, I just ran over here, or oh, I'm just a little hot. So I like to smile when I'm putting my blush on because it shows you where your cheekbones are. And then when you're done with your cheeks, I'm going to do the same thing on my lips. Just so they get that like just bitten, like that bee stung kind of red tint. And this stuff is so great, like this on my lips, that stain will stay all day. So I'll just all have an all day kind of just bitten look. cool. So we're almost done. Next, rosebud salve. Rosebud salve will like save your world. It's one of my favorite products and it smells so delightful, like a baby's bottom. Not really. It smells like a baby. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on my finger and then right above where you put your blush, I'm just gonna dab a little bit here and it serves as a highlighter. So usually, you know, you put a shimmer, like a bronze right here to highlight. But again, in the sun, that will, the bronze will catch and it'll be like, oh, she's wearing makeup. But with this, as you can see, as I turn my face like this, you get that highlighted look without putting any kind of color on. So it again, looks like your cheeks are just naturally highlighted like that, which is great. Just make sure it's all blended. And I'm gonna do the same thing on my eyelids. And so, you know, without having to put a shimmer on your eyelid, you're again getting that look so that the sun kind of catches it and it gives you that dewy natural look. And then I'm gonna also put some on my lips for some moisture. So see, my lips and my cheeks and my face just look really naturally glowing. And the very last thing you'd want to do is mascara. I like They're Real, and it's also from Benefit. I always wear waterproof just because I never know when I'm going to be submerged in a body of water. But specifically if you're doing something outdoors, you want something that's not going to run. So you just start from the base of your eyelashes and kind of work your way up. Usually I would go from the top and like curl them up, but that's a little bit more of like a makeup look. So you want to start from the bottom and then kind of separate your lashes out, avoiding any kind of clumping. So it just looks like, oh, you naturally have these beautiful kind of spider eyelashes. I love this mascara because the wand is all spiky, so it catches even your smallest eyelashes. And then just a little bit on the bottom, not too much at all. And there you go, you are done. So as you can see, I look a lot more put together than I did before, but if you didn't see me before, you wouldn't know that I was wearing makeup. I just look kind of naturally glowy and stunning. So next time you have an outdoor hiking date or just for your everyday look, try this beauty tip and let me know what you think. I'm Tanya from Forever on Fleur, reminding you to bloom beautifully and to bloom always.